Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about new Play Console update. You can see this message. When you open this Play Console and publish any application on Play Store, then you get new update. You can see this COVID-19 contact tracing and status apps. This is a new updates on Play Console. Okay, so you just need to read this. What is this application about? You can just click on learn more. You can read more according to this. So this is just if your application have COVID-19 tracing related, so you just need to add this. Okay, otherwise no need to anything. Okay, you can read this all messages. So we just need to open our Play Console again. But in my application have not any COVID-19 tracing related status. So we just need to click on last steps and click on save. Just it. You just need to do this. Okay. So this is the steps of new steps of new update of Play Console. If you have any doubt or query or question, you can send me message in my comment box. Thank you.